So again we are here with new creation. So what we will make today, we will do here abstract art. For that we will draw our hand here. So hand had been draw here. Now what we will do, we will do straight line here from top to bottom like that. It should be straight. So lines had been done. Now we will fill the gap in the fingers. We will give curve shape here in this gap for 3D look. we will make curve in the between and we will match to each lines. After that we will take marker here and do lining. Now we will match these curves. After that we will take pencil here and give shade. After making outline, I am taking here cotton and I will give shade here. After completing shade, I will color these lines that I made. I am taking here two colors. One is orange and another one will be blue. You can take any two colors. We will do color in each of lines. After completing these color, we will again outline. We will outline on that, and after that we will outline on this hand also by using pencil. So after outlining that had been complete here, now you can see abstract art look like that.